tonight. I wanted to find a short track Saturday night kind of thing, but I couldn't find one. Anyway, I'm back in the Xfinity Toyota Camry, Kentucky Speedway. So, as we're waiting to get in, everything has been doing mad crazy updates. Windows updates, iRacing updates, NVIDIA updates, and the more updates it does, the slower it gets. Next item for the computer would be a solid state drive. Wow. And I will have a surprise coming up. Bush, whether you like him or you don't, the boy is either win or go home. He don't want to be on the track if he ain't winning. That attitude, just gotta like him for that attitude, but it just don't work. I even forgot to see this.
There's a checker flag.
Oof. Why is... get ready to eat some peanut M&M's, but that would have been very annoying over the microphone. It's one way to keep me from eating snacks.
Come on, Scott.
Yeah, I was getting ready to say, what's up, man? I just saw your name on the list. I saw you in practice, but I didn't know you made it into the round I did.
Well, I tried to get in practice, but then all of a sudden it just sat there on waiting for tech or something like that, and it didn't ever give me a practice thing.
Are you having hard times when it's taking an extra long time to load up the screen?
It is taking longer to load the screen, that's for sure. It's not on my side. All my stuff's like high as you can get on internet.
Still qualifying, right?
Still standing. Gritting up.
Good luck, everyone.
Good luck, y'all.
Good luck and have fun.
So which one of you guys is going to go without a car, a pit stop?
Not me.
Alright man, we're going green next
no
time.
No need for a pit stop.
Alright
man,
line up on the inside row. Pit road is closed. Heads up,
if
one,
goes
four.
Green.
If it goes green, I've done it
heads
before.
Up, one,
I've done
four.
It last night in a race.
My last race went green like 2 hours ago.
Heads up, one, four.
It's so much fun when your tires all wear at the same time. I hope we go green and no pit stops.
Yeah, I'd have it that way.
Get ready. Pace cars in. Green, green, green. I Outside. Stay low, there's a car on the high side. You're clear high, clear high. Inside. Stay high. All clear, all clear. You got one inside. Stay high. All clear, all clear.
I just went across front of the stretch and through the grass.
Look, the grass not short enough for you? I mean, you know, I can talk to my buddy.
6.26.
Yeah, I figured it'd need mowing a little bit, so I just took a trip down there. Now I'm fine. I'm on my way back out. I'm on my way back around.
I went to school with a guy, he's the director of racing operations here at Kentucky. I didn't know that until about a year ago.
Damn,
33.774. I saw him on Facebook, of all places.
3.04.
Wrecking on front.
Outside. All right, man. Caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
Put it. Okay.
It's the 14 car. Pass the 8 car. It's the 14 car.
Boy, I need some good gears bad, because that trip across the grass, I thought it might cool them down, make them stick a little bit better.
This guy's at the end of turn one.
It's car turn one.
Checking about a 2.
Pit road is now open.
Yeah, I don't know.
I didn't change. What would happen if I didn't change my left front? You have an older left front.
A little more push. The track seems slipperier today than you did yesterday.
I'm trying to find my pins, man.
He had a hard time.
Where is it at? Damn, there it is. Wow. Sorry about that, everybody. I didn't see my pits.
Have you changed the color of your guy's uniform there, Scott?
No, just line didn't realize I was 12, that far up.
Oh man, I found a face paint. I found a thing on there. It's bright, bright orange, Tennessee orange. I can see him from a mile away.
Mine is either green or white. I can't remember.
Yeah,
Alright, man, we're going green next time by. Alright, man, line up on the inside row. Head to the 14th car. One minute, 23.961.
That was a quick
caution, I like that.
It happens when there's no lap cars.
And I was about to beat the first one.
Or when nobody pits, they have a quickie yellow too. Yeah, quickie yellow too.
It's just really great to hear all that.
Get ready. Base car is in. Green flag, green flag. One minute, 14.634.
Alright, good favor.
That's 34.846.
That's my fault.
Right,
sorry.
Check up. Line up single file. Pit road is closed. Pass.
Everybody hit
brakes.
Hit brakes.
Sorry, Brian. I got it at too hot.
Nice job getting back on me there, Kevin.
14 car.
Are you fucking
kidding me, bro? Okay, looking pretty close. Got check up on one.
Turn two, pace car.
Pass the 15 car. It's the
14th
car.
You're an idiot, bro.
You're a straight up idiot.
Dude, it's incidental contact. I can get in there too... have it out too hot. Mistakes happen.
Let the 5 car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out. The road is now open.
Alright, whatever, dude.
The 8 was pressing you. You didn't want to lose the position? Freaking...
Get over yourself, dude. Just drop it.
Yeah, you're a freaking idiot. Guess what? You'll never finish a race by ever again.
Go ahead. Keep talking, dude. I don't care.
Line up single file. Hit the 2 car.
Entering turn three, Jeff.
Thanks, sir. I was talking to the other Jeff, so he didn't shove his nose up my butt. Mr. Murray did well.
I should have known you.
Alright, man, we're going green next time. Bye. Alright, man.
I'm sorry, you were saying something, you were mumbling. Why don't you speak up there, buddy?
1 minute, 23.6.
What's
wrong with being from North Carolina, dude?
Yeah, no shit. What's wrong with being from North Carolina?
All I know is I ran into a guy in Wisconsin with damn nice moonshine from there.
That's good old Johnston County moonshine. Dump hole.
If it wasn't for North Carolina, you wouldn't be doing this right now, because it wouldn't be NASCAR.
I think that was probably what he was saying. You know, usually everybody from North Carolina thinks they're raced by the others.
Oh, is that what he was saying? I don't know. He was mumbling. I don't know. Maybe he's choking or something. I don't know.
There you go.
Is he saying you got to be better on the dirt?
Get ready.
I live less than 2 miles from one.
Alright, man. The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
Deja vu.
1 minute, 18.499.
That was a good question.
Wrecking in three, wrecking in three.
Alright man, caution is out. Line up single file.
Come on, Darryl, seriously.
Let the 14 car by. He has a position.
That was all your dumbass, you fucking dumbass.
Are you kidding me?
Do I sound like I'm kidding you?
You sound like a dick.
It's the 14.
Oh, I am a dick. You can wet your ass on that.
Hey, Eminem, hey, you Eminem car, you dumb hick from North Carolina.
Yep.
That's a cup block in 16. You know, there's a reason you're 16. That's probably it, I would guess.
Nobody was blocking, Darryl. You didn't even make it up to us.
We'll go down low, Jeff.
Oops. Didn't even make it up to you. You didn't want to pull the cross by a right front fender and wreck yourself, dumbass.
Interesting. Two different worlds.
Yeah. Apparently. Was that not you that wrecked on my fender?
You mean the right front of yours that put my left into the wall? Yeah, you're right. Yep.
NASCAR 101, dumbass. Don't block the guys faster than you. Let him go. Come back and get him later.
Fuck you. Not at all. I'm in fourth.
Was in fourth.
Oh, thanks, Jeff. Way to chime in there, buddy.
I'm just starting to pop, man. Chill out.
Line up.
Oh no, I like that. It's good. Good. Good.
Car.
Okay. He didn't rub you. He didn't bump you. He just rubbed on you. Rubbing stones, right?
Oh, now I'm getting excited.
Hey man, easy. I'm just a hick from North Carolina.
That's right, you damn hick.
Yes!
Wait a minute, Russell, you sound more hectified than we do.
Raleigh, Chad.
Rocky Mount, Chad.
Nah, man, hectified, you win it.
Hey, I'm from Tennessee, where water's wet and the sky's blue.
I'm originally from Tennessee, I'm originally from Northeast Tennessee.
Oh.
What in Tennessee, though?
Right in between Nashville and Knoxville. And Crossville.
Nashville, I was in Buffalo, so the other side of Bristol.
Gotcha. Yeah, I live right on the crossroads to everywhere in Tennessee.
Nashville. Chad, I got you, Goldsboro.
You guys are used to figure eights, right?
I was used to running from the law, man. Moonshining.
That's a fact.
No, I was talking Darryl with the crossroads. Figure 8 driving.
No, I'm a figure 40 driver. I go around the four and the hose in the middle.
We don't do that much down in North Carolina, man. We do all that school bus racing and lawn tractor racing and all that stuff. That's figure 8 stuff. That's for northern people.
Yeah, you see a lot of that down in Florida, man. I was down in Inverness, Florida. They had a lot of figure eights. Wrecking. It ain't racing, it's wrecking.
Alright, man, we're going green next time, bye. Alright, man.
My brother lives down in Charlotte. He works for NASCAR. He told me the other day his pastor had to go to Charlotte for a school race up. He was racing a school bus.
Seven, one.
There you go.
Hell yeah. That sounds a little too redneck to me.
I suppose does anybody know if Nashville Super Speedway is ever going to open back up?
Didn't it get bought or auctioned off?
Yeah, it's no longer in service, I don't think. I don't know exactly for sure.
I mean, it's been several years since I've been down there for, you know, bike events and crap like that, but, yeah, I haven't heard anything.
I heard a development company bought it, and I don't know if they're going to knock it down and build houses, or I hope they just kind of restore it.
Has anybody ever seen a chain race?
Yep.
I worked on a 11 Freeway, National Freeway, whatever you want to call it. Did a lot of RF work there.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. One minute, 18.742. Got one outside. Stay low. All clear, all clear. Outside. Stay low. You're clear high, clear high. You got one outside. Stay low. There's a car on the high side.
You gotta get a top shot. Still that there. Bottom is bad.
All clear, all clear.
Yeah, I know how to tiptoe around the bottom. I'm on the
34.851.
Whatever works for you.
Stay low, there's a car on the high side. 32.735. You're clear high, clear high.
Oops, sorry about that.
Get you guys to explain to me how the hell this works driving these damn things.
You turn left, then go straight, turn left, straight.
You gotta play with the throttle a lot and just get a little.
And have confidence.
0.025.
Yeah, that's the big key right there. Confidence. Good
way
job, Benjo.
Inside.
That's not an install, it's just you have to believe in the car. Every now and then, you just gotta go set the car.
Inside. Oh.
Still there? Hold your line.
Still there.
And then you get
Gerald
taking your ass out.
You're spot on
with that one.
All clear, all clear. 33.552. Tend to go with the line.
Yeah, carrying that corner speed is just a real fit for me.
What you can do, man, is go get yourself a test and just kind of practice. Put that driving line on. That way you get accustomed to where you slip the lead off, hit the brake, all that stuff. And when you get used to that, come out with a couple cars, you know, whatever. Try that.
32.888.
Every time I go to make a pass on you so far, we've had a caution flag come out. And the wreck was right in front of us. Do we want to talk this through this one again?
Let's not say we did.
Oh, there it is right there. Look at that.
33.117.
That's what I've done for going it over the very first car.
Are you confident the grass down there is good there? Does it?
Bad part about it, he moved the same position I did.
Joking with you, buddy.
That was
good. 3.147. Glass down there. Look at his face. I mean, you totally could have said, fuck it, just turn right and right into, you know, everybody.
Nah, that's not me.
That's what a civilian would have done. Yeah.
Damn.
Yep. I don't know about you, Daryl, but I'm pretty happy about the balls today.
All I remember is last time I mowed grass, it was with my face at about 90 miles an hour.
Ouch.
33.06.
Yeah, that's pretty much what I was saying.
Hey, Daryl. You're looking concentrated. Think he didn't understand your hick ass.
That's a lot better exit there.
Speak English, you damn redneck.
White flag, one more left to go.
Right over two.
All right, I'm fixing to come up there, Scott, and fuck up that M&M in your bumper.
I don't think you can make it from there.
Do you remember Carl Edwards driving in the corner? Here we go.
Oh yeah, I remember that move.
Good one for it.
Thank you, man. I appreciate you giving me room there, Timmy, on the pass. So that was fantastic.
Yeah, I felt like blocking a little more dirty, but I was like, no, I'm good.
Bring it on
good.
Home and let's get out of here.
Yeah, that's a hell of a race. Hell of a race.
Great saw those guys that just passed. That was fun.
Good one, Daryl. Hey, are you a Tennessee fan, man?
Yes, sir. We kicked them greater asses today, boy.
Yes, sir. 4-0. Yeah, bitches.
Yeah, I watched the last. All right, my son was screaming and hollering in the living room, and I thought, well, I'm gonna go see what this shit's about. And he was cussing out Tennessee for being so shitty in the first half. And I thought, well, I'm gonna go in there and change their luck, and damn if I didn't.
Yeah, they surprised me. They're usually not a third quarter team. Usually they quit around that time.
The race is over.
Yeah, 2-4. Beautiful. All right, guys. Well, hell of a race, man. I appreciate the room there and everything. That was some excellent racing. Best one I've been in a while.
I can't believe you won, Joe.
Yeah, me either, man.
Next time. I'll be on the inside this time, next time.
Tenfold, man. Sorry about getting into you, bro. I just, you know, I was racing hard and focused on my line and shit, and I didn't count on you coming down a little bit there. And just sorry the way it ended up for you.
Yeah, it didn't come down, but I respect hard racing. Way to go, bud.
Appreciate it, bro.
All right, Jeff. Have a good one, man.
Tenfold. See you later.
The car.